Hello everyone, hope everyone are staying safe and still aware that coronavirus is not yet over. This video is all about my experience with Blended Learning. First question, how was your learning experience with Blended Learning? I was selected as student ambassador at Blended Learn from the month of July and working as it till now. It was a great experience working with Blended Learn. I had a great experience with our mentor Surya ma'am. And I have learned workshop on job interview preparation. I competed in contest and I was a winner and a runner. Also, I did several surveys, promotions of Blended Learning through various platforms. And I requested my friends to join in this internship, also in the workshops and etc. It was a very great experience till now and it's continuing. And the second question is, does Blended Learning pay attention to your doubts and clear them? Well, that's absolutely right. At the very beginning, before joining the internship, I had doubts regarding the acceptance of the offer letter for the role of student ambassador, and Surya ma'am got cleared with it to me. And as we proceeded after joining the internship, in the month of July and August, I had several doubts regarding joining my friends in the internship, workshop, courses, and in free courses offered by Blended Learn. She clarified it, calm and composed, from the month of joining till now. And when the point system was introduced in September, I had many doubts regarding that. And she also clarified it each and every time, crisp and clear. And the third question is, does Blended Learning pay its interns and ambassadors on time? Well, yes, Blended Learn pays its interns and ambassadors on time. Like I said, on every 10th of the month, Blended Learn exactly pays the amount which was rewarded to the interns and ambassadors through online payments like Google Pay, Phone Pay, etc. Also, the winners and runners of the contest and the top 10s or whatever mentioned by the Blended Learn company for a particular contest is paid to the interns or ambassadors on time as they mentioned. Also, since the point system were introduced in September, the payouts for the point system, that is, when a student ambassador crosses 1000 points per month, he or she will get the incentive or reward on the 10th of every month. That's it. Next, what was the one thing you have cherished about your time with Blended Learning? Yes, I have been a part of Blended Learn and I am so satisfied with it and I feel honored. In this lockdown, I have done about half a dozen of internships, and the best internship of all is the internship with Blended Learn as a student ambassador. I had a great experience. As said earlier, I attended the internship, I attended the courses, workshop, events, survey, contests conducted so far by Blended Learn since July. And the best of them all is the teaser video contest which I attended, that is kept about a month or ago. Fifth question is, would you recommend an internship or course or workshop of Blended Learning to your friends? If so, why? Yes, why not? Already I have recommended many of my friends to do workshops in Blended Learn and they have completed it successfully. And one of my friends is doing an internship regarding sales in Blended Learn. They all said that they had a great experience and they learnt many new things through this. And also in the workshop, myself and my friends had a great experience and got clarified many of our doubts regarding job interview preparation, building LinkedIn profiles and much more. In the internship, it is a great platform to showcase our talents and also we can learn a lot of new things from that. I strictly recommend anybody to do an internship or attend a course or workshop offered by Blended Learn, which is so fruitful. Apart from the daily roles and responsibilities, marketings and promotions by the interns, Blended Learn keeps every intern happy by sharing funny stories daily to the interns and ambassadors. So I strictly recommend everyone to do this. Sixth question, did the Blended Learn workshops add any value to you? Please explain. Yes, About 2 months ago, I attended the job interview preparation workshop offered by Blender Learn, and I got clarified many of my doubts regarding SWOT analysis, career objectives, declaration part, and much more categories in the resume. Also, I had a great conversation, great and lengthy conversation with Girish sir, who is the mentor for this workshop, and he clarified many of my doubts regarding the resume preparation and how to crack QA questions during the interview. He also said that my email ID was too lengthy and to change it as soon as possible before attending the interviews. And as he said, I have changed my mail ID. Seventh question, what is the difference between Blender Learning internship and other companies? Yes, there's a great difference between being an intern at Blender Learn and other companies. Before joining Blender Learn, I joined XYZ company. In that company social media group, they were so upfront of with the roles and responsibilities, tasks and other things. I was so stressed. Later I withdrew myself from that company and then I joined Blender Learn. As the time flew in Blender Learn, I had a great experience in attending this internship and I got myself into the events, contests, courses, workshops offered by Blender Learn, and I am so satisfied with it. And yes, according to me, I have a great experience, and this is the best company to do an internship other than the XYZ or ABC companies. Last but not the least, how would you consider the support provided by your mentor at Blended Learning? My mentor is Surya ma'am, and I will always give her a 5-star for her mentorship and leadership skills. Whenever I text her or call her regarding any aspects of the internship, she clarifies it to the perfection. And in the social media group, apart from regular promotions, roles and responsibilities, marketing, she always keeps the group active by posting funny stories, memes, poems, etc. And I am happy that Blender Learn has provided us the best mentors that we were hoping for. Yes, thank you Blender Learn for providing me such a great mentor. Since July, my journey with Blender Learning is so satisfying and fruitful. Thank you.